Just like that, the hunt is over. With the herd's vigilance peaked, it's not worth another try. Without the support of a pride, Lady Lua must succeed the first time or go hungry. In 2005, a South African cameraman named Herbert Brouwer came to Lua to film spotted hyenas. By that time, Lady Lua had been